Hello YouTube, let's talk about some fragrances. Today, I think we're going to talk about Terre de Hermes Parfum. So, Terre de Hermes, I think it was 2005, Orange ISOE Super. Terre de Hermes Parfum. I don't remember exactly when it came out, but let's just get it from, it's official spray sample. These are super nice, by the way. If you see the official Hermes samples off in FragranceNet and stuff, pick them up. They're really nice. They have a really good sprayer, and they come with a decent amount of juice in them. Good deal. Good, solid deal. So, do I want to just do comparison, or do I want to talk about the actual scent? So, to me, I've owned Terre. I've turned the Parfum, I've owned the Vetiver, I've owned all of them. I didn't own Eau Très Fraîche. I suppose I should probably buy that one of these days just to have had it. I've bought all of those and I've sold all of those. At one point I owned all of them at the same time, and my thought was is that the EDT was a little drier and more focused on the minerally aspect. The EDP, or Pure Parfum, is a they smell a lot alike, but to me this one's got a little bit of a sweeter. The orange is a little sweeter than it is in the, and it's very minuscule. But it's also more focused to me on the citric aspect of it. They amp up the citrus, and tone down the flinty mineralness to good effect. They're all great. It's really just trying each one and seeing which one you like the most. The Eau Intense Vetiver is by far the worst one to me. The other three are way better than that one. Way better. I think that was Christine Nagel. And some people like it, but I don't. So, but I do like the Pure Parfum. This one, I don't know. There's confusion to me on the name. Pure Parfum, it's not a Pure Parfum, because Pure Parfums are like just the oil. It's an Eau de Parfum. It's probably what, like 25-30% perfume. So I mean, that's not even an extrait, but I don't know, I don't have the bottle with me, so I can't see, but I don't remember exactly what it is. But I would, if to be Pure Parfum, it would have to be just essential oils, and then it would be a lot more expensive. So, but a lot of things call things parfum, and they don't necessarily mean that. They mean like Eau de Parfum. There's almost something a little like orange soapy about Terre. Especially in the Pure Parfum, because it's more citrus focused. So some of the floral aspects of an orange, and not necessarily in an aroli way, but like a floral aspect of the citric acid comes out. it's come out more on the paper than it usually does on the skin. So, but very nice fragrance. All of them are. So, Terre de Hermes.